I found out that you need to add controller support. And the reason you add controller support is kind of an unlikely reason. It's odd. It's because people with physical disabilities play your game because you have controller support, because they can remap the controller to their devices. Didn't know that. I had no idea that that was a thing. But it's very common. So I added controller support for the game because someone in our community was physically disabled and asked us to do it.